It's the Odd Man with your NBL Canada recap, looking at a contest in which the Brampton A's paid a visit to the Bud Gardens to square off against the London Lightning. John Hart with a hot hand early, hitting this three, he finished the game with 12 points. Tyshawn Edmondson soars in and misses, but Brent Jennings is able to tip in the putback. Edmondson doesn't miss this one as he nails this three-pointer. The A's with some nice ball movement, which leads to a score on the fast break. Al Stewart had a great game and gets a hoop and the harm right here. Stewart then finds Adrian Moss on the leakout and he scores. Turnabout is fair play and Moss delivers a pass to Stewart under the basket for two. London finishes the half strong with his Elvin Mims block. In the second half, Brampton picks up their play and took the lead at one point. Richard Amardi with his fast break layup, Akeem Ellis hits a corner three, and then Akeem Scott nails a circus shot. But London's defense was the key, and a pair of Marvin Phillips three-pointers would give them the lead late in the fourth. Leonard Whitfield with a dribble drive tries to score, but the ball spills off the rim, and London heads down the other way, and it's only fitting that Al Stewart puts it in. London goes on to win the game 118-109. Stewart had his best game as a Lightning thus far, finishing with 27 points and 7 assists.